地产集团公司
热
烈欢迎大家百忙之中参加波航北京斯德哥尔摩30周年庆祝活动。First of all, we would like to give an honorable mention to a few special guests who are here with us today. First, I'd like to give a warm welcome to Chinese Ambassador, His Excellency, Mr. Gui Chongyou. Please give him a warm welcome. 首先以热烈的掌声欢迎贵从友
大师
大师贵从友Next, I'd like to give an honorable mention to Economic and Commercial Counselor from the Chinese Embassy here in Stockholm, Mr. Han Xiaodong. Han Xiaodong, please give him a warm welcome. 下面热烈欢迎中国驻瑞典大使馆商务参赞Han Xiaodong. Han Xiaodong.Next, we'd like to give a special welcome to Member of Swedish Parliament, Mr. Kent Hashtet. Kent Hashtet. 下面我们热烈欢迎瑞典国会议员 Kent Hashtet 先生。Next, we'd like to give a special welcome to Swedavia Group's CEO, Mr. Jonas Abrahamsson. And after that, we'd like to give a special welcome to the director of Stockholm Arlanda Airport, Mr. Peter Grunditz. Thank you for being with us here. Next.But not least, we'd like to give a special welcome to our very own General Manager at Air China's Stockholm office, Mr. Jason Zhu. Okay, now we'd like to welcome someone very special to the front, Mr. Ambassador, His Excellency, Mr. Gui Chongyou, to give us a speech. Welcome him, thank you.
请到我们的柜台来。
舞台。
小李，你是拿到下面的。
我柜台来买票啊！今天晚上就飞走。
啊，扛腿儿。
那么，尊敬的瑞典议会对华友好小组主席，
话筒往嘴上放。对。
Dear MP Mr. Kent Hashtet。
尊敬的瑞典机场管理集团总裁亚布拉汉松。
Dear CEO of Swedavia Group, Mr. Jonas Abrahamsson.
尊敬的阿兰达集团总经理格伦蒂特。
And dear Director of Arlanda Airport, Mr. Peter Grunditz.
尊敬的国航斯德哥尔摩营业部朱金川总经理。
And dear General Manager of the Air China Stockholm office, Mr. Jason Zhu.
各位朋友、女士们、先生们。
Dear friends, ladies and gentlemen,
值此中国国际航空公司北京斯德哥尔摩航线开通30周年之际，我谨代表中国驻瑞典大使馆致以热烈的祝贺，愿与大家一起分享这喜庆丰收的美好时刻。
On the occasion of the 30th anniversary of the opening of the Air China Beijing Stockholm direct route, on behalf of the Chinese Embassy in Sweden, I would like to extend my warm congratulations to all of you. It's my pleasure to share with you this delightful moment of happiness and fruitfulness.
1988年8月25号，国航开通北京斯德哥尔摩航线，为中瑞两国各领域的友好交往插上了翅膀，极大地便利了双方人员往来。拉近了两国人民之间的友好感情。30年来，国航见证了中瑞关系的快速发展，也为两国各领域友好交流合作做出了重要贡献。
On 25th August 1988, Air China opened its direct flight from Beijing to Stockholm, making it possible for the Chinese-Swedish exchanges and cooperation to fly high. The direct flights greatly facilitated personnel exchanges between the two countries and brought closer friendship between the two peoples. In the last 30 years, Air China has witnessed the rapid progress of the Sweden-China relations and made important contributions in various fields between the two sides.
我要特别感谢国韩斯德哥尔摩营业部的全体团人为北京斯德哥尔摩航线30年稳定、安全、高效运营所付出的辛勤努力。也要特别感谢瑞典政府有关部门、机场管理机构阿兰达机场等瑞方合作伙伴和朋友们长期以来对国韩机遇的支持和协助。
Especially, I would like to thank all the staff at the Air China Stockholm office for their hard work, which have led to a 30 years stable, safe, and efficient operation of the Beijing-Stockholm routes. Also, my gratitude goes to the Swedish governmental agencies, the Swedavia Group, and Arlanda Airport, as well as other Swedish partners and friends for their long-term support and assistance to Air China.
习近平主席提出的一带一路倡议顺应世界多极化、经济全球化、文化多样化、社会信息化潮流，受到100多个国家和国际组织的热烈欢迎和支持。越来越多的国家和国际组织参与到一带一路建设中来，共创共享一带一路合作的红利。
The Belt and Road Initiative proposed by President Xi Jinping embraces the trend towards a multipolar world, economic globalization, cultural diversity, and greater IT application, and has been warmly welcomed and supported by more than 100 countries and international organizations all over the world. More and more of them has participated in the building of the Belt and Road, generating and sharing its benefits altogether.
260多年前，以哥德堡号为代表的瑞典商队远航中国，开启了中瑞海上丝绸之路合作。国韩北京斯德哥尔摩航线成功运行30年，为扩大中瑞及中欧丝绸合作提供了良好的基础和条件。近年来，国韩顺应“一带一路”建设的大趋势，不断加大投入，现已成为中欧间航空市场最大的承运人。
260 years ago, the Swedish merchant fleet such as the Gothenburg ship sailed to China and set out the maritime Silk Road between China and Sweden. Nowadays, the 30 years successful operation of Air China's Beijing-Stockholm route has provided us with a solid foundation and the favorable conditions to enlarge the new Silk Road cooperation between China and Sweden in Europe. In recent years, Air China responded actively to the Belt and Road Initiative and consistently expanded its transport capacity, all the way to be the biggest player in the aviation market between China and Europe.
2017年，北京斯德哥尔摩航线共直飞605班，有效匹配了日益增长的两国人员往来和各领域友好合作需求，在中瑞、中国、北欧之间架起了一座更紧密、更便捷、更快捷的交通走廊，成为两国和两国人民之间牢固的纽带。
In 2017, the Beijing-Stockholm route carried out 605 flights, which perfectly met the increasing demand from the both sides for different exchanges and cooperation. Through establishing a more convenient and efficient airborne corridor between China and Nordic region, Air China's direct flight has become a strong link between the two countries and their peoples.
如今新的合作机遇使国韩光辉的历史孕育着更大的希望，衷心希望国韩斯德哥尔摩营业部和瑞方朋友们更紧密地开展合作，共同迎接新的机遇，创造更大成功和新的辉煌。
Today, Air China's global